Phil Thomas Cad here, and welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode will honor those gone.
Just get tired of the same old job. Just get tired of that creaming mop. I bet you thought I'd never really go. I'd get as far as Mexico. I've even learned to speak the language.
Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should. Like you should.
Phil Thomas Cad here. I loved the look of this place just driving up. It had such a rustic look outside. Muskie Charlie sponsored UZ back in the day as well. In fact, the manager who signed with us told me later that he bought a huge package from WXPM Radio at the same time UZ was running spots for the restaurant. And the only response he got was from our spots.
Muskie Charlie's, one of Pensacola's finest dining establishments, invites you out to experience what everyone is talking about.
Please come in and order one of our signature steaks cooked over mesquite charcoal. Listen to our live bands on Wednesday and Thursday night. We also have outside dining and a outside saloon.
Muskie Charlie's, 5901 North W Street, Pensacola.
There was great food. Smelled good in there, too. Plus, there was live local music. Rest in peace, Mesquite Charlie's. You were a cool place.
Back here with the Uncharted Zone at the official Stella Marie picnic, soon to be famous. This might be a semi-annual event. What do you think?
Yeah.
Well, how about the song that's coming up as a new entry on our countdown now, Covered. This clip was shot at Springfest. Tell me how that song came about.
That song came about one day way back in the summer with me, Sam, and Sarah. We were just jamming out. I made up the riff, and the words just came out, and to this day, I can't tell you what the song is about, except for maybe it's a song about lying. I mean, that's all the song is about, is lying.
And you were playing Springfest. That must have been a pretty big deal. It's one of the biggest events here in your hometown. How'd you manage to hook up with the Springfest folks?
Basically, I just pestered them and pestered them and pestered them. I entered so many years prior to that and got turned down for the local category, which I thought was pretty easy category to sneak in, so local politics had me make my way in there. I guess it actually is who you know and not what you know, unfortunately, but yeah, so we just walked the line that everyone else walks, and hopefully people saw that we were worth being there.
You had played there before with the prosthetics, is that correct?
In 98.
And how many years did it of begging and pleading did it take for Stella Marie to get in there?
Well, I mean, the prosthetics got in there just like instantly. I don't know what happened with that, be it because it's a male-based band. I don't know, but Stella Marie, it was all just, hey, why can't we do this?
Cool. Well, I believe we're about to take a look at that video right now. The video that Mr. Phil Thomas Catt himself termed the by far wildest video that he shot all year. Believe me, on this program, that's saying something. Because we got Tommy Robinetti here. And how do you get wilder than that? But here we go, right here on the Uncharted Zone.
Archivist Phil Thomas Catt here. We've lost a Gulf Coast music legend with the passing of Kent Stanton. He was loved and appreciated by every element of the Gulf Coast music scene for his kindness and his musicianship. Many years ago, Kent gave me a VHS tape of his band performing for the UZ Archive because he knew I would take care of it. And take care of it, I did. Here's the unemployed on the Uncharted Zone.
This is a song called Chains that we wrote. It's off our first album, isn't it?
Yeah. No, it's off the EP, man.
Yeah.
UZTV. Pass it on.
Night Owl, Phil Thomas Cat here. UZ has been given the honor of this world premiere for the final music video by the late, great Alan Merrill. He formed the band The Arrows in 1974 with Paul Varley and Jake Hooker. The band released a number of singles, including the original version of I Love Rock and Roll, which he wrote with Hooker in 1975. The song featured in this new music video is from the soundtrack of the feature film Reagitator, Revenge of the Parody, directed by Dylan Mars Greenberg. Alan Merrill also co-starred in the movie. It's now available on Amazon Video. Here's Child of the Night by Alan Merrill on the Uncharted Zone.
Way out. It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
Well, that's going to do it for the show, my friends. Keep in touch. And have a cool night.